About 20 years ago, I went to the movie theater and was introduced to a great entertainer in the form of a magic genie. Last week, we lost this remarkable actor. So here's my tribute to the one and only Robin Williams. I wish for the following materials: tinfoil, newsprint, flour and water, a bowl, two plastic wine glasses, barbecue skewers, adhesive putty, sandpaper, gold spray paint, scissors, an X-Acto blade, and a pen. Roll out about 20 feet of aluminum foil. Less aluminum will give you a smaller lamp. Crumple the foil into the shape of the main body of the lamp. Rip a 2-foot piece, fold it in half, and crumple it into the shape of the handle. Break off a 3-inch portion of a barbecue skewer, including the pointed end. Stick the pointed end through the handle at an angle and poke it into the main body of the lamp. Break another skewer and stick it through the bottom of the handle into the body of the lamp. For extra stability, use a bit of adhesive putty at the joints. Roll out another 2-foot section of aluminum foil and fold it in half a couple times. Remove the base from one wine glass and stick a pen cap into it. Poke the base and cap through the center and crumple the foil around the structure in a cone shape. Line the edge between the aluminum and the wine glass base, as well as around the pen cap, with putty. Stick the entire piece into the bottom of the lamp. Take the last bit of aluminum and, working from the center outward, crumple it into the lamp lid. Use the second wine glass base for the bottom portion of the lid. And now it's time for paper mache.
Paper mache is a mixture of flour and water. We're going to stir it up until we have a thick paste. Let's make some paper mache.
Not a lot of water is required for paper mache. Mix the two together until you have the consistency of white glue. Cut strips of newsprint and soak them in the mixture. Remove the excess and wrap the entire lamp in paper mache. Let the entire thing dry overnight. Placing a fan in front of it will help it dry faster, but it might lose some strength. Trace the shape of the lid onto the lamp and use the X-Acto blade to cut it out. Remove as much tinfoil as you like and sand the entire thing down to get as smooth a surface as possible. And now it's time to move outside.
Always be safe when handling spray paint. Use goggles and masks at all times.
Paint the entire lamp gold. And there's your finished magic lamp.
Wow, has it really been 22 years? Leave a comment if you saw Aladdin in theaters, or if you didn't, leave us your favorite Robin Williams movie. See you next time.
Alrighty, welcome back to the Prop Master's Handbook. What's your name?
Scott.
Scott, can I call you Scott? Or maybe just Scott? Or how about Scottrick?